In today's video, we're going to go back to the basics about quiz funnels, because we're going to talk about what a quiz funnel is and why it's so important for an online business to have one, what it's good for. Hey there, my name is Deidre Helmig, and I am a Kajabi specialist and a quiz strategist. So as you know, online businesses thrive when they have a good, strong email list. And people build email lists a variety of ways. They try to build them using various lead magnets like checklists, webinars, ebooks, all kinds of ways. And sometimes the results they get are kind of like, meh. That's where quiz funnels come in. Quiz funnels do these amazing things like interact with your leads. They allow you to segment those leads. They allow you to gather all of this amazing data about your leads. And so that's what we're going to talk about today. What is a lead magnet and why they're so amazing? So first, let's look at how a quiz funnel works. Here's the basic flow. So first we have the quiz itself, and it starts with an intriguing question that your ideal client might want to know the answer to. It'll address their pain points or their wants. So it could be something like, what's your content marketing archetype, or unlock your ideal skincare routine, something like that. And then we've got a series of questions that uncover your audience's needs and preferences. And this is the super fun part for your audience. This is where you get to gather really valuable data about them as well. So it's a win-win. And then based on their answers, they get put into these different result buckets. So in this case, we've got four different results. And from here, they get to opt in for more information. So they get a little bit of information, like this is your result, but then they can opt in to get more information. So they can maybe get a full report, or maybe they can get a video about their result, or maybe they can get a list of resources, whatever it is that you decide you want to give them, but they get to opt in. So this is where you get to get a really amazing lead, correct? And then next, the next part in the flow is this results page. So this is where they actually get this report or this video or this list of resources, whatever it is that you've decided that you're going to give them. But that's not the end of it. You're not just getting the lead and then giving them their result, because then this green part here is the email welcome and then nurture sequence, because you just don't want to get the lead and then leave it at that. You've now got all of this great information about your client or potential client, hopefully, and you want to take advantage of that now. You've got this great opportunity to market to them based on what they've told you in the quiz. And so you want to send them a welcome sequence and again, get them that information that they had requested, and then also continue nurturing them. So this is the whole flow here about originally asking them those questions, them getting the results and opting in for more information, to you nurturing them in an email sequence. Now let's talk about why audiences love quizzes so much. First of all, they're fun. They provide an interactive experience for your audience that kind of breaks the mold of traditional marketing content. Second, it's all about self-discovery, because we all love learning something about ourselves. And quizzes tap into this by offering insights into personality or preferences, and it's kind of like a little mini personality test that is tailored to your own niche. Second, quizzes offer validation, and getting a personalized result that confirms something that you believe about yourself, it just feels good. It really resonates. And then also it can provide an aha moment. And that's something that really can unearth a hidden preference, or can kind of be a surprise. And that is really motivating for people. It can help them kind of take an action based on a bit of a surprise that will really move people forward. And last, quizzes are great for social sharing. So if somebody gets a result and they're like, oh, that's really interesting, I'm going to ask my friends or family members to take this quiz and compare our results. So it's great for them to do that. But of course, it's great for you too, because all of a sudden your quiz is getting shared without you needing to do anything. Now let's talk about why quizzes are great for you as an online business owner. So first of all, let's talk about conversion rates. Quiz conversion rates are amazing. So regular lead magnets like PDFs, ebooks, that sort of thing, they have conversion rates that range anywhere from like 10 to about 25%. So not bad. quizzes, they have an average conversion rate of 45%. That's on average. So those conversion rates compared to regular static lead magnets just are amazing, right? You definitely want to get a quiz if you want those really amazing conversion rates. Secondly, you have an engaged audience, so much more engaged than just a static lead magnet. And with these engaged quiz lead magnets, your audience is learning something about themselves and learning about your brand in the process. With a quiz, you also get valuable customer data. So with a static lead magnet, where you're just sending them something, you're not getting anything in return. You're not learning anything about your customers or your audience in the process. So with a quiz, you're learning about their pain points, their needs, their wants, and you can then tailor your marketing efforts or even your product development efforts in the process. Another great thing about quizzes is segmentation. So when you have your quiz done and people are getting put into these different buckets, then you can send them tailored, relevant content, either about your offers, just regular content, about sales you've got coming up, anything. And people are saying to themselves, wow, this person really knows me. And that can go a long, long way. Also with a quiz, you can really position yourself as an expert because you're writing these really great quiz questions or these quiz result reports, any content that you're sending to your quiz takers, and you're establishing yourself as this thought leader within your niche. All right, so we've talked about what a quiz funnel is. We've talked about why people love quiz funnels. We've talked about how great a quiz funnel is for you as an online business owner. So I want you to think about whether a quiz funnel is right for you. Are you ready to ditch kind of the static lead magnet that you might be already using and jump into the world of quiz funnels? Because you know that that your audience will probably love it and that you'll get so much out of it. So if you're interested in finding out more about how you can build a quiz funnel, then I want you to drop a comment down below. Ask me any questions that you want at all, and I will be happy to answer them here. And let's talk about how we can get a quiz funnel up and running for your business. And if you want to learn more, then like and subscribe, and we'll get you on your journey of having a quiz funnel.